has found that it now costs the city as much as $837,000 per housing unit for the homeless. The money is coming from 2016's voter-approved bond measure HHH. It raised taxes with the intention of building homeless housing quickly, but only about 1,200 units have been built so far. City Controller Ron Galperin says that is, quote, wholly inadequate, end quote, considering the immensity of the crisis. About 41,000 people are living on city streets. Building material prices have increased during the pandemic. Galperin says the HHH program is unable to meet that demand.